startups, we are actually trying to empower them. If you look a bit of what we're trying to do is we are setting up funds for actually funding the startups there and potentially giving them free internet access and this stuff. So for sure we are thinking and looking into this. I totally got you in regards to, you know, the old technologies being reused. I think that's, I thought I lost my thought between when I was saying it's an economical question. It's also a political question, I think, because there is where, you know, sometimes things get built just to get built and then everybody forgets about it, and that's for sure not okay. So I totally agree with you on that one. And for us working with telcos, we were not living in a perfect world, I think. So if I say that we can